Mary and her husband Chris were very happy. They had a lot to do to get ready for the baby.
But first they had to take a long trip to Bethlehem. Mary brought a donkey to Joseph's farm.
When they got to Bethlehem, many people were there.
Mary and Joseph were very tired, but there was no place for them to stay.
They slept on a bed of hay in a stable with cows and donkeys.
That night, baby Jesus was born.
Angels told the shepherds, "Jesus is born. You will find him in a stable."
Wise men followed a star to the stable and baby Jesus.
They brought baby Jesus presents because they loved him.
We give gifts at Christmas to show our love, and we say, "Happy birthday, baby Jesus."
You may be seated.
Isn't this Hannah? Is that one working? Is it working?
See you.
the heart is so cute. Here come the sheep. Here's Nori. Here she comes. We got a shepherd down. We got a shepherd down. It's awesome. The staff.
Look how different they are.
That's hilarious. I I'm just waiting for him to like cock it like a gun and start pointing at people. This time.
Hey, sorry.
There's Nori. There she goes. Good job, Nora. Good job. Go ahead.